Concern me that we should be living in romance.